Spider bitch does whatever a spider bitch does. Okay everyone, welcome back to Ori and the Will of the Wisps. So today we're just continuing our quest to get as many life orbs and energy orbs as we possibly can, so that we can face the dreaded spider bitch over here. I was gonna head up here. More areas that I can get through snow. Wrong way, Ori. Deal bonus damage when over half life. Definitely replacing wing clip. It's basically wing clip but for everybody. And that's everything here. Oh yeah, there was this. Head up here. Or I could get this first. One hit. Jesus. Wait, there was a way to the left? There we go. Thank you. Oh boy. And there's an energy cell over this way. Up this way, I think. Let me just land next to it, please. There's another path to the left as well. Two keystones. Shit. I see a keystone, but I'd like to see what's over here. The keystone over here. I'll come back here later. Thank you. Did not know that was there. I am not exclusive enough. But you are. Oh, hold up. End of problem, solution. Why not just go the other way? Aha! I guess I can't activate it too early. relic ore to the top left. Let's just save that progress real quick. Oh my gosh. I'm already here. Interesting. Can we go any further up, though? The further up part is probably only for, when you go inside. There was something back here. Hold on. Another one. That would have helped. Aha. That was breakable. I'm just seeing things. Well, I didn't go this way, that's what it was. Must be a sort of skill missing.
Kura kura!
What pan no?
Oh, this guy.
Oh, it is fine. Oh, yeah. Hurry up. Oh, hell. Happy burgers. Fresh air. Oh, no, me, me.
I can actually unlock all of them.
Oh, yeah, he will. Oh, me, oh.
Thank you. Oh, a new power up. What? What else is this gonna give me? Now all these power-ups around here. I was already up here though. So that's funny. Maybe I can get that shard. Now I'm up here. Yeah. That's if you really are desperate to farm, I guess. There's a life cell up here? Oh, on the other side. Didn't I already do that? Didn't I already have something like this? Deaths, dude. Only 55% complete, though. Jesus. I was already up here, though, wasn't I? Yeah. I skilled my way up here. Does Twilin have anything for me? Sense nearby secrets. There's triple jump. I think we'll wait for triple jump. Right, I could go up there. Get those experience points. I still have yet to melt this area. But I can turn it on now, you know? Fully mapped out Silent Woods. And Lupo's right there. There you are, man. So now we know where every life cell is. The fuck? What is this? There's one here. One there. One here. What is that so far? Freaking one and a half more life cells. That's it. And I haven't broken this floor either. Thank you. something up here too. I remember this. Oh my gosh, this is from so long ago. So now we have to find this life cell to my left. I remember there's like a temple type of thingamajig over here. Oh, I see it now. But how do I get in there? I knew it. That could have been done so long ago. Jesus Christ. Okay, there's an energy cell down here too. So we'll just descend, shall we? I don't know what this is meant to be. Why is it over here? Like, is there a whole other area here that... There is, actually. There's a whole undiscovered area still. And I think I need triple jump for it. Okay, let's get this one. And then... That one. Oh wait, there's an undiscovered area here. See if I can work up to that. Wait, how was I? Okay, there we go. So what's this one? In the wind tunnel. Oh, I see it. I see it. Other side somehow. Oh, I see. Snowplow. How does one access that undiscovered area, though? It must be like... could be through here, actually. Oh, I have to get through Shriek first for that, actually. But first... that guy. I never got this. Oh my gosh. I have to blow this? Which means I have to flood this place. But how do you flood this place? It's a movement challenge. If I do this... I guess the last life cell is just this one in the middle of nowhere. Other than that, I found them all. What is this? An unseen area up there. next chamber over. Actually, hold up. Same thing. Add more houses. Oh, right, I couldn't get through here. There's an energy cell up here and a oh, I didn't notice this hole. What is this? The way. I don't know how to do this. Enemies respawn faster. Why? Why did I break my back for that? I guess we have to face Spider Bitch now. I think we may have everything we need. I don't think we need triple jump, but we could use something like that. Alright, let's head to the right and face her. Thank you. wisp is in there. I actually entered stage 3. Oh, I didn't know there'd be a checkpoint at stage 3. Bro, it's... kidding right now? It's stage 1's into stage 2 into escape sequence. Into stage 3. Can I just like sniper from here? Damn it. Worked. Let's go. Okay, that took way too many tries. But it was still leagues easier than before. Holy crap. Oh, don't make me feel good. Oh, she was corrupted. She's all right now? I am freed from the car. Well, can you give me that one? Please? Oh, I didn't see it. You gave it to me. But thank you very much, Mora. Oh, is this breakable? Okay. Well, so much. Well, you have a nice day, Mora. And here I was calling you a bitch for the past few days. Spider bitch. But anyway, I don't need the light anymore. Jesus, that was her voice that I was hearing. So now I have to go up here. Well, it wasn't perfect, but it was leagues easier than before, for sure. We are one step closer to finishing this game. So we'll be heading right up here tomorrow. But until then, I'd like to thank you all so much for watching. My name is Arir, and I'll see you all next time in the server.